Flowers adorned the doorstep of the home of an Iraqi-American woman who was savagely beaten inside. She later died succumbing to massive head injuries. Police are investigating Shaima Alawadi's death as a possible hate crime.
During the initial stages of this investigation, a note was discovered very close to where the victim was found. Based on the contents of this note, we are not ruling out the possibility this may be a hate crime. At this time, we are not revealing the contents of the note.
Initially, the woman's daughter told a local TV station she found a note close to her mother saying, "Go back to your country, you terrorist." No one was at home on Monday. At a news conference, police gave few other details on the 32-year-old woman's death.
I want to stress there is other evidence in this case that we are looking at.
Police say the woman lived at this El Cajon, California house with her five children and husband. A representative from the Council on American-Islamic Relations told reporters he's been in contact with the family.
It is a tragic moment for our community. It is absolutely devastating for the family and the community. So we need to move on very, very cautiously. Emotions are high, but we need to make sure that we let the professionals do what they need to do.
Iraq's foreign minister says her body will be flown to Baghdad. A family friend told media she's the daughter of a Shiite Muslim cleric in Iraq. John Moan, Associated Press, El Cajon, California.